time off getting a new album done, but it's coming out soon, so let's keep this motherfucker moving. This is another song. You might know it. It's called Mi Vale Madre.
Thank you.
boss. Alright. Like I said, we are fucking happy to be here tonight, supporting Bleed the Fucking Sky. Come on! They're coming back tour, fucking stoked to see them again, it's been a long time. I remember playing with those guys in the Rossi before they got signed the first time, so it's been a long fucking trip. This next song right here is all in Spanish, so any Spanish speakers out there might understand. It's about 43 students that went missing in Mexico protesting, and they don't know what happened. Then they found the mass grave sites, the bodies uncovered. A lot of fucking corruption in the government, no matter where the fuck you go. This song's called 43. We'll be right back. Gracias, thank you very much. How many of you hate your fucking job?
Let's go!
All right. We do have some merchandise in that back booth over there by the restroom. Some t-shirts, some patches, and some buttons. Bottle openers. Stickers. A stickers, Wayne. Well, we got a couple more songs and we're gonna be the fuck out of here. Make some noise one more time for fucking Skinlab! That was weak as fuck. Make some noise for Skinlab! Those motherfuckers been around for a long time. It's a badass band, and I honor to fucking share the stage with them tonight, or share a common place with them tonight on the same stage. This next song right here is all about the fucking drug epidemic, the pharmaceutical epidemic we have in our fucking country, opioid crisis, all that bullshit. This song is called Pharmacon. Oh yeah. Entertainment, all the fucking bands tonight. This song is called Hand of God.
Talking about